And here's your Thursday stars. Moon in Gemini is always good for you because it brings luck and opportunity and gives you this feeling of wanting to go out to the world. However, the square to the sun does mean hold back a little. You need to rest. You need to relax. Don't do too much with yourself or your life at the moment. Take time, quality time, to give yourself plenty of time to chill out.